What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, back again with another Pokemon Ultra Sun and Pokemon Ultra Moon news update video. Today, we're going to go over how to receive your shiny Tapu Lele that you have participated in the 2008 International Challenge of November competition to get this gift that is available now. Now, in order to get the gift, very simple, I'm going to go through all the steps here. What you need to do is go to the Pokemon.com website, simple, www.pokemon.com. That will send you to this website here. On the top of the screen, you're going to see it have an icon that says global link. If you are navigating through a phone, you have to click that little arrow to show more on the top of the screen. It looks like a little Pac-Man or whatever. And then on top, you're going to see the global link icon. You click on that, it's going to take you to the global link page. Right here on the left side of the screen, you're going to see a login and your password. That's what you need to enter in order to log in so the Pokemon company can know that it's the person who participated in the 2018 International Challenge of November competition in order to receive your gift. So you need to log in, choose the game that you participated in, and then from here you're going to see once you logged in, from here what you're going to see is on the news tab, there's going to be a brand new news tab. It should be right on the top, and it's going to say claim your 2018 International Challenge of November participation prize. You click on that, it's going to send you to the news article about the participation prize of the shiny Tapu Lele. It's going to say, if you make the rankings in the 2008 International Challenge of November online competition, you can claim your participation prize of shiny Tapu Lele now. Log into the Pokemon Global Link website, which you already did if you're following my steps, using the game that you use to participate in the 2008 International Challenge of November. Again, if you're following my step, you already clicked that game. And then click here. It's a clickable link that you could click. When you click here, you click on that, it's going to send you to a page to redeem the code that's in your game. Then you select mystery gift from the main menu, then select receive gift, select get with code slash password, and then follow the prompts to enter your special code in your copy of Pokemon Ultra Sun or Pokemon Ultra Moon game. Now that is pretty it. It's kind of cut, copy, paste, and simple. You enter that code into your game, and that's going to be how you get shiny Tapu Lele in your game. Now, do note the code I'm showing on screen is my code, and as you can see by my footage, I already received shiny Tapu Lele. I get this all the time when people would just comment on the video and be like, hey, I entered the code and it didn't work in my game. I don't have shiny Tapu Lele. Now, you only get shiny Tapu Lele again if you registered for the online competition and then competed in at least 3 matches in the online competition, win, lose, or draw, and then you get your code at this moment. Today is the day they release the codes, at least if I get the video out by the end of the day. But this code right here on screen is a code they send me that's only going to work in my game. They're going to send you a code as well that's only going to work in yours. So I am sorry for the people who may not have participated in this online competition. Again, I did a video on this online competition. I think I did like 2 anyway, when the competition was going on and stuff like that, just to kind of get the word out there, because I know a lot of people like myself is enjoying Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee and not paying too much attention about what's going on in the Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon side. I know this is going to be a kind of big thing for BGC with players actually playing and using Tapu Lele if they wanted to. Now they can use the shiny form. The shiny form is actually legal to use in Pokemon VGC. So that's going to be pretty cool to see. And that is pretty much it, guys. Let me know your thoughts on shiny Tapu Lele in the game. I think it's a good design. I like the black and pink over the original design, but that's just me. I hope we do get the other Tapus. I believe there's 2 more left that they have to release, and I think this is how they're gonna release them in Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. I think we're gonna get an online competition for January and then February, and then they're gonna just roll out those 2 shinies with these 2 online competitions. I could see them doing that. I don't see why not, especially with the 2019, with the Pokemon VGC competitions that's going on in 2019 being held inside of Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. They gotta keep that competition spirit going going in those games, why not keep the online competitions going and keep people participating with shiny Pokemon? So that kind of makes sense to have them rolled out that way. And to be honest, until the 2018 games, we're probably not going to have a way to get these shiny Pokemon in those games. I doubt if they give us a way to transfer the Pokemon by then. If they do, please let it be Pokemon Bank so I could just bring these Pokemon over and not have to restart everything over in the Switch, which is kind of looking like the case, and I'm gonna cry if that is the case, because God, Jesus, damn, that's a lot of Pokemon I gotta try to squeeze from Bank into my fucking Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon games. But that is it, guys. Peace. Let me know your thoughts on Shiny Tapu Lele. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Emma Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm gonna be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.